Dalai Lama. That way I can double up for our rainbow trout and salmon. Hopefully, who knows, maybe we'll get a silver today. A little bit early, but we'll see. And gents, today we're gonna be throwing a, see if I can get out of my light here, the Dalai Lama, pink and tan. You nice get rainbow trout. It became evidently clear that the fishing was not going to be any good down here. So I'm ahead to give it a try. I'm going to stay hang tight with me here. Hopefully we'll get in on some good rainbow trout grayling fishing. That's the plan. I'm going to go spend the afternoon out in different spots. And just swing nymphs and Dalai Lamas. Sounds like a grand old time to me. Stay tuned. We'll be back. Let's go. What's up, my fishing friends? We are at a new location. Our new species for the day is going to be rainbow trout, and specifically Arctic grayling. Get in here, see if we can't catch some fish, teach you guys some play. Yeah, we're in the upper part of the Big Sioux drainage rivers. All these rivers are all nice, walkable, as long as you're willing to thick bush. But yeah, we're going to get to it. Let's have some fun. Let's go. This will be my first weight of the day. Today we're using a pink and tan Dalai Lama. Laying up in some of these holes here. Look at that water, it's amazing. All right, ladies and gentlemen. So the water is very low right now, which is really gonna choke these fish into certain locations. So my first choke point's coming right up here. See if we can't get a fish. See if we can't get a fish. Look at this water, crystal clear. It's gonna be so perfect for nymphing, for grayling. But this will be a rainbow throw right here. No rainbow throw. Sneak in on him. You never get fish more in this hole. Here we go. Here's a fish, ladies and gentlemen. Here's a fish. There, Andy. There's a fish right there. Just like that. Just like that. Let's go. Let's go. What we got in here? I don't want to beat myself up on the rods here. Bad looking fish. Number one. Number one for the day. It is absolutely choking here. Absolutely choking. guy. Jump on him. He's got some jumps on him. Right now, showing a little green nymph. And we're gonna run out to where I know they're at. I know they're somewhere. Hopefully there's a big one. Alright, you guys, throwing a runaround today. Not terrible. I think we got 3 or 4 fish. Nothing too big. I'm after a big boy today. Gonna do whatever I gotta do to get him. Let's go. Holy smoke. nice fish right there, guys. That's a nice fish right there. Big dog. It's a big dog. This is what I'm here for, guys. This is what I'm here for. Let's go. Yeah. Alright, you guys, pretty much had it for today. Caught lots of nice fish, had a lot of fun. I'm way up the river, got quite a ways to go home, but yeah, beautiful day out here on the river, hitting big Sioux drainage, upper streams, always fun. Look at that water, crystal clear water. Cannot beat that. But hey guys, I appreciate it. You guys go ahead and stay tuned for more videos to come. And hopefully they're going to get better and better and better. Been a while since I've done it YouTube, so we'll see how this turns out. But you guys are awesome. Remember to hit like, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. And we'll get out there. We're going to do all kinds of cool stuff. Weekly uploads. Let's go. We can do it.
Baby born a Birkin, she's been telling me all night long. Gasoline and groceries, the list goes on and on. It's 9 to 5 ain't working. Why the hell do I work so hard? I can't worry about my problems. I can't.